So you know it's over here.
All right now.
Dang.
I'm a cute. Now don't get distracted by my dog like antics. Frantic tongue out barking and crawling on the floor. Hardly accomplish what I stand for. I stand on tools like any man would, like any man should. I am manhood. Strong enough to bear the backbreaking cross of life like Christ. But I'm far from perfect. Just trying to be a better servant, a good soldier. So I slip on my fatigue and put on my gold boots. There's a war going on and God needs troops. I am scholarship, striving for a higher learning. The map of my head is forever burning. Seeking knowledge, gaining power. I'm liberated from mental slavery. My history said it couldn't be done. I'm strapped with the helmet of salvation, now watch it get done. My past deceived, the path that was paid for me was conceived by the Most High, so I keep my faith in He. I am perseverance. The nation's doing the trials and tribulations in life, and life can be a female dog, but she's all bark and no bite. Here in Omega, where a man could stand so strong, once you are made, a cure will never fall. I am uplift. These hooks can easily turn to praying hands. I'm a praying man and I stand on concrete faith. I pray your circumstance won't bring it down like quicksand. Here's a helping hand, just relax. God will not forsake you. See it through with your faith-filled eyes. See beyond the darkness that tries to deprive you of your light, your light. God provides your light, and you can do all things through Christ.
There is so much more than we can do. We work so hard for you all the time.
All right.
Singing, a little hopping. been known to cuddle a rug.
Ain't got time.
Tell me what you
want. Nobody got time for that.
Anybody got time for that?
Hold it.
What you saying?
Lay my soul to the floor. Get back. The twos are coming. The twos are coming. I said, move out the way. Lay my soul to the floor. Get back. The twos are coming. The twos are coming. I said, move out the way. Lay my soul to the floor. Get back. The twos are coming. The twos are coming. And we here. Ow, ow. Oh, Reagan's in town. And we here.
This step to our four founders.
All right, sir.
Today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to dedicate it to our four founders. But we're also going to dedicate it to our good dear brother, Dr. Gordon Morgan.
All right.
He was recently retired and has given the University of Arkansas tireless service and the brothers of Northwest Arkansas tireless service.
That's all I can say.
Have you had enough?
No.